Coming up on Bobcat News,
we'll have the score from last night's soccer game.
Today's the day if you want to find out more about Science Olympiad.
Your Bobcat News starts now. Good morning, Bobcats. Today is Tuesday, September 17, 2019. I'm Jules Goldberg.
And I'm Hallie Ballantyne.
Science Olympiad will be holding its first meeting today at 4:15 in Portable 27. You will hear about the events and be able to discuss with the team to see which event you would like to compete in.
Events include building gliders, solving crimes, and testing your knowledge of the stars. Please see Mr. Salazar if you have any questions about this club.
Attention, Bobcats. Yearbooks are currently on sale for the lowest price of the year.
Get yours by going to yearbookordercenter.com and entering the code 17913. Hurry, the lowest price of the year won't last long.
Speaking of yearbooks, 8th graders, it's your time to shine with your own special spot in the yearbook. 8th grade student dedication pages are now on sale.
Head back to yearbookordercenter.com, enter the code of 17913, and just click create a yearbook ad. It's that easy. Don't miss out on this opportunity to leave your mark.
The book fair is back. It's time to see everything the book fair has to offer. You can make your purchases all next week in the media center.
Now it's time to check in with the Ellicast for the latest weather forecasts.
Good morning, Bobcats. It's time for the Ellicast. Here's how your Bobcat day is shaping up. Wow, it's going to be hot today. We will have plenty of sun, but plenty of heat. Temperatures will reach up to 94 degrees. Now let's take a look at your five-day weather forecast. Lots of sun, but not as hot. Temperatures will come down to the mid-90s. Now it's time for sports with Mackenzie.
Hey sports people, it's Mackenzie. Last night, the boys' soccer team took on Carver Middle School on the road. The final score of the game was 6-0. The boys' team remains undefeated for this year so far. The boys' team has also not been scored on this year, too. The next game will be tomorrow night as your Bobcat boys and girls teams will be taking on Chain of Lakes at home. The first game starts at 5. Now it's time to throw it back to our main anchors, Jules and Hallie.
Thank you, Mackenzie.
Thanks for watching Bobcat News, and make it a great day.
Follow Bobcat News on Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube to find out everything that happens off the air with Bobcat News. Bobcat News is a presentation of Bridgewater Productions at Bridgewater Middle School in Winter Garden, Florida.